police in Storm Lake, Iowa need your help tonight finding a runaway teen. According to the Storm Lake Police Department, 15-year-old Rosencia Matas, who you see on your screen, was reported as a runaway Saturday. That's the last time she was seen. The teen has long black hair, brown eyes, and she's about 5 feet tall. Police and family are concerned for her welfare and ask anyone with any information to contact the Storm Lake Police Department.